Moscow cheeks, he was such a lovely dude.